I'm happy it's been here. This is the first time Piebald has ever played here, but I have played here before. With Facial.
Show off.
And Fakers.
Yeah, you're really awesome.
I believe both that happened.
You're really awesome. You're in like tons of bands.
That's really cool.
That's cool, dude.
Let's just start it with berating, right? This is how we do it at Camp Piebald, so hey, who wants to get berated? It's one of my favorite things. This one's about not working your life away.
That's fucked up, so I'm
took over for And Luke sits behind me, Steven Seagal. John, well, he got married to Laura. Out here for this song. It's worth it. It's worth it. Actually, he gives us sandwiches.
And he's one of the finest gentlemen you will ever meet.
Thank you all for being here. Just in the terrain. Oh. I need a minute.
Thank you so much. Goddamn LA, I love you. I lived here probably 15 years ago. And I'm walking around today and I'm like, why the fuck did I leave this place? I have no fucking idea. I was stupid, I was young and dumb. What's that? Yeah, I live in Massachusetts. Come on, man. Boston, Mass is the rippin'est town.
Don't drink, don't smoke, don't fuck around.
Stuart knows what's up. Stuart lives in fucking New Hampshire.
Live free or die.
Cause you know what? New Hampshire's all right if you like fighting.
That's true. Fortunately,
Stuart is a fighter and a lover.
I mean, I am a lover, but I have intimacy issues, you know?
Sometimes he likes to fight about how much he loves people.
Sometimes it hurts to show them, you know?
Yo, play with these balloons. This shit's cool. I never liked balloons so much in my life as I do today. Stuart's, or fucking Travis is going pedal-less. Pedal-free.
I've never
seen such a thing.
Yeah, I don't have a choice right now.
Yeah, that guy, this guy's right. Let's play a song.
I feel as though the vote is to play more songs rather than fuck around with stupidity.
Punk rock, motherfucker, played some shit, stupid. Songs about sleeping your fucking life away.
Just might sweep us out to death. Yeah!
difficulties. Hold on one moment while we deal with this fucking bullshit. It's fucking Donald Trump's fault.
Sorry, amateur hour, fucking hi-hat. Goddamn amateur hour here.
Goddamn it, fucking piss!
What is it? It's like fucking 1994 over here.
This sucks. It's awesome.
I blame myself.
You should do that.
Aw, come on, man. You're supposed to support me. Well, I guess you are. Supporting me in my blame. There you go. Travis is back. This song's about Colorado and shit.
play three and try to fix things. Sounds weird, but maybe we're willing to try.
You guys are fucking bananas, thank you.
There was a time when it was real hard to get kids to dance in LA, because it's a cool town, you know?
Maybe they're through
cool kids don't dance. Which makes them, what? Right.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, excellent. That was great. Everybody clap for Warlike 40. That's great.
We are. That's great. Warlike 40.
That's the fucking funny thing, though. That's the funny thing.
But do we feel
we're gonna
like...
play a new song tonight. It's 11 years old.
We realized that today. We were like, oh, let's play the new one.
And then, yeah, Andy's like, oh, that's like 8 years old. I'm like, ah, it's like nine. It's like, actually, it's 11.
It's 11 years old. It's the newest song we got tonight. Did it work?
Shit got turned off.
Shit got turned off? You gotta be kidding me. That was the explanation?
It's fucking stupid.
What happened with all that shit? Well, shit got turned off. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck.
We're so bored of that.
The solution to that problem is fucking boring.
Hey, what's the song and what's it about?
Song is called...
Okay,
yeah, it is Margaret Scarver. You heard this. Kind of need to play it before I sing it. It's a little weird. It's kind of not professional. Ready? This bird's crying for
We lost some balloons. I don't know how that happened. Yeah. I want to thank all of our friends that came out to see us. We've been a bi-coastal band for quite a while, and it's very
not
nice.
Just bi-coastal, dude.
We're tri-coastal now. Fuck it, dude.
Y'all.
Travis representing the Bayou. Anyways, I want to thank all of our friends that came out tonight. A lot of people that we've known for a long time and that we've loved for a long time, and it's very heartwarming to see them and also see them stage diving. Ken, there he is.
All right.
But I want to thank each and every one of you for being a potential new friend to come out tonight. Thank you very much. It's nice to see all of you here, and thanks to the Hi-Hat for fucking having us and being here for 2 years, and for the balloons. Thank you. Sorry, stop talking is what Travis said. Just fucking foot on my ass.
Yeah.
fucking awesome.
Thank you, guys.
We almost made it. Yeah.
Hello. Travis, you're getting text messages.
That's weird because my phone isn't even on me.
It's a weird world.
Is the government looking at me? I hope so.
Oh, it's definitely the government.
I'm looking at the government? That seems hard to believe.
Hey, has anybody gotten like super fucked up videos from Apple on their phone that like you're like, oh, whoa, don't make that video. Yeah, like
this is a very interesting conundrum, actually. So maybe we should talk about this at least for a minute.
Yeah, like no, seriously, has anyone gotten like you know how Apple's making these like stupid little videos that are like, oh, it's awesome, radical, great. Anybody getting videos that you're like, oh, fuck, that video sucks?
Let's make a long story short here. Let's do this. Come on, buddy.
No,
you have all the details. Just
I got in trouble with the law, and I got a bunch of pictures from that day, and the name of the video is the cop's name.
That's fucked up! Do you have a photo of the
cop? That's fucked up. Like, how? How do they know that that's the cop?
So let's say you had an interaction with someone. See, this is not ringing with you guys at all about how you just get arrested basically by somebody. You don't see their face and their shit shows up 6 years later on the same day on your phone, their name? That's not weird? All right, fine. You guys are weird. Guess what? Turns out you guys are weird.
I can't even hear what you're saying.
I mean, I must be the only one.
I got one of those.
Technology's fucked up. Long story short, technology's fucked up.
All right, this is a brand new song. It's on our latest album.
It's 11 years old. We'll be right back.
settled. Nothing can touch us here.
Thank you.
We got two left for you. But, I don't really know that I told these guys, but... Yeah, where's Cam? Where's Cam? Give me some Cam up here.
Oh yeah, give me Cam. Cam! I've been dreaming.
I heard him practicing today.
Oh, I like this.
Thank you to Dimmer, and thank you to Facial for fucking playing today. Awesome lineup. I had so much fun, and it's not over yet.
Thank you to the Hi-Hat. Thank you to Chain Letter Collective for helping us re-release music. Being supportive always. They are the mom and dads here. In a beautiful way, not the shitty way. This is the last one. You ready? Not yet?
All right, well, hey, we'll need some help singing along no matter what song it is, okay, guys?
Last
song,
I'm not blaming it.
amazing. We're gonna play two more songs because we love you, Lava.
I heard my name and then I didn't catch the rest of it.
We left the stage and then we were talking about the charade of leaving the stage.
It's a charade.
And we're like, why the fuck are we off stage? We're gonna play more songs. And then they put the house music on and we're like, I guess we're not. And then you guys said, fucking no. So thank you.
You denied it.
All right, and I heard something all about your song. Audience grade is fucking A plus with a fucking gold star. Thank you so much.
I need a sip before I get into it. It's a long song.
Get back together.
This song's like 45 minutes long.
Yeah, let's go to like solid 6.5. That's more than a dress. It's a Grace Kelly movie. You see my man.
We'll be right back.
Angeles. Thank you, Hi-Hat. This is it. Let's do it. We got 3 minutes of party.